Dear students, in this video we will learn about rounding numbers. In rounding numbers, in our previous class I have already shown you that the hill like structure means towards which the ball is rolling down. So remembering that figure, we will do round to the nearest 10. Suppose one example, 42 is given. The nearest of 42 is 40, either 40 or 50. Okay, but one thing we have to remember, that between 40 and 50, 45 is the midpoint. So those numbers are before this midpoint will be rolled down to the left tens, and the number, those numbers which are after 45 will round it towards 50. So as 42 is given, it is before the midpoint 45, it will roll down to 42. What we will learn in this is the rounding numbers to the nearest 100 also. Okay, up to 10s we already read, but nearest 100 means we will consider the 100th place. Take the example of 476. It is closer to 480 or 470, as it is after 476, so it will be rounded to 480. Okay, it will be for tens, but in case of rounding to nearest 100, one example, 332 is given. It will be rounded to 300 or 400. As it is before 350, it will round it to 300. Now see the exercise. Which of these numbers cannot be rounded in real life situation? Some of the situations are given. Which can be rounded, which cannot be rounded. Like your shoe size. We cannot round it to the next number or the nearest number. Okay, your telephone number, your house number, that those things are fixed. Number of children in your city, we can round it. Number of books in your library, we can round it. Now round to the nearest 10, round to the nearest 100. Okay, you have to consider the tens position. Here we have to consider the 100 position. 65 will round it to 70, 91, 90. 78, 80, like this you have to do on your textbook. Now rounded to the nearest 100, 436 will be rounded to 400, not 500. 651 above 50 means it will be rounded to 700. Like this you have to consider. Now some of the word problems are given. I have solved it and I will give you the peaks also, so that you can solve it easily. And all these word problems you have to write on your notebook. Okay.